Let me introduce you to a fantastic new project of open hardware.